Hi, I'm Christy. I just got off the Lunatique 149 by K2. I'm going to rate this a number 4. I felt that this board rode big. I usually ride a much bigger board, a little bit more aggressive. I was definitely surprised at how well that this held its edge. Very little vibration, and I didn't wash out at all. I still would recommend this board for a beginner to intermediate. It was a very, very fun board, and I think it would be a great all-around board.